grave I am. Immovable rock, omnipotent, powerful, awesome Lord. Victorious warrior, commanding King of Kings, mighty conqueror, and the only time, the only time I ever saw him run was when he ran to me. He took me in his arms, held my head to his chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wipe the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in his voice. He said, "Son, do you know I still love you?" He caught me by surprise when God ran. The day I left home, I knew I'd broken his heart. Wondered then if things could ever be the same. Then one night I remembered his love for me, and down a dusty road ahead I could see it was the only time, it was the only time I ever saw him run. Held my head to his chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in his voice. He said, "Son, do you know I still love you?" He caught me by surprise, and he brought me to my knees. So ashamed, all alone and so far away. But now I know that he's been waiting for this day. I saw him run to me. He took me in his arms, held my head to his chest, and said, "My son's gone." Felt his love for me again. He ran to me. He took me in his arms, held my head to his chest. He said, "My son's come home again." Lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes with forgiveness in his voice. He said, "Son." With forgiveness in his voice. He said, son, do you know I still love you? He caught me by surprise, and he brought me to